What's going on? It's Thursday, January 21st, 2010, and it's Matthew Wright
and Jeremy Elliott.
And today we got some bloods that want to come through and talk from the other side. So we're just gonna roll with it, you know. Let them talk.
What's up?
Yeah.
They're just chilling.
Speak up a little more for me.
They're just chilling, you know.
That's cool.
They just wanted to stop in and say, hey. They say, hey.
That's cool. Because, but we have hours, you know me, I take it. Anybody is cool with me, you know what I'm saying? I don't judge nobody to the extent that I can, you know?
They're banging drinks together and partying like it was champagne bubbles, you know? Like there's something going on, you know, the guy keeps flashing his gold tooth, like kind of with a big smile, like, hey, like, you know.
It's party time today, huh?
Yeah, they're happy, you know.
Well, that's what counts, you know?
One kind of looks like that Andre 3000 guy, whatever, you know? Or, you know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
it's kind of coming in my mind now.
Yeah,
let me see if I can focus.
Got that kind of grin to his face, but he looks
with the gold tooth.
Yeah,
I thought so. Yeah,
it looks different, but he looks the same. You know, similar. You know,
maybe what we could do with this is to talk about what happens in the spirit world. You know, like they're partying. You know, a lot of people wouldn't expect that to be happening.
Right.
You know, like they'd be like, "Well, people like that should be in some hell." I'm sorry, y'all.
Right.
I sit here and talk about the phone. Now it's the auto place, or it's auto calling. I apologize, y'all, but let me turn this down. I can see a lot of people saying, like, you know, like about y'all, like, oh, they should be in some hell and they're going to hell. And you know, I mean, that, but we know it's a lie, and you know, y'all do too. You know?
So everybody's got a train a coming, you know.
That's right.
Yeah.
Very true, my brother.
Yeah.
You know?
That's what it said. Showing me the train tracks, you know.
That's right. I mean, it's gonna happen one day. Well, in any event, no one can die anyway. So, I mean, there's no big deal to worry about death, you know?
No.
And, like, people do worry about it, but they're in forgetfulness in this world, so.
They everybody crosses over, you know, they're going to be with them partying too, you know.
Correct, yes, I see that correct beacon in my mind.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
One has a Bulls
jersey on. Yeah.
Bulls, you know, one has a red shirt.
One of our things we do in this world, guys, I mean, if you haven't already known it, but you know, we try to teach people to be more open-minded than they are now, you know, like less critical and more open about what the truth is and not what they've been told, you know, and, you know.
Showing me basketball.
Yeah.
They like basketball, you know.
And then they continue to do it on the other side, obviously, you know, anything's possible.
Absolutely, yeah.
This is a good one because it's teaching people that, hey, they can do it, you know. You know, they're not, like you said, in some hell with the Satan with the tail.
Yeah, not rotting on the ground and being beaten and pushed around by Saddam Hussein and pitchfork.
Yeah, pitchfork.
Yeah. I don't think so. No, they're having a good time. I can tell. That's the place where you know, it doesn't look bad, you know. There's not a whole lot to this side that doesn't seem to be fixed on that side, you know.
Correct.
Yeah.
So, what was I going to ask? Let me see if I can think of something relevant. I don't want to interrupt y'all's party too much. Yeah. You know, y'all having fun. But, like, you know, what was I going to say? So what city were y'all living in? I guess Southern Cal, right? I keep getting that impression, or was it elsewhere?
California.
Yeah, I kept feeling that. You know, we've seen some other people come through from there before too, you know. So
that's what they look, they have a certain
vibe.
Yeah.
That's the whole vibe was screaming California to me.
Yeah.
You know. What do you gonna ask? What do we think of like relevant?
I don't know.
No, not ask, but like I'm sorry, we're trying to think of, I'm talking to the camera now, but...
Maybe there's a truth to that, what you're saying is to teach them...
To teach them, like...
Just to not all hung, what the hang-ups here is about the other side, you know?
That's right, that's right. Because, look, like, you know, I was thinking about this. I was going to ask Buddha or Krishna about this, about... Because remember we were talking about a disciplined gangbanging? Remember that, like, with gangbanging for the sake of gangbanging without thinking about the end result. That thus would incur no karma or sin.
Right.
Like that. Do you see what I'm saying? I think there's relevancy to that. Or in anything. It could be discipline, imagine killing. You know? I always say imagine, you know? But it's part of my teaching. So.
Right.
But this is the lesson right here. The lesson is that they're partying, they're not in thirsty hell, they're having fun.
Yeah.
They're hanging out together, they're alive as can be, more alive than they were here,
right.
You know.
Yeah.
This is the big picture, you know.
Yeah.
And you have to remember, like, you know.